It's a combined program of Nepalese and Tipa dancing group, and this is an exchange of culture between Nepalese and Tibetans. Plus, they have asked the Hijackers musical group to back up the program.
Lots of foreigners are come, and just to show our culture and to preserve, to show that we are just preserving our culture when we are in exile.